Me and Marty were like that.
God, I would never say that about you, Dave.
Ernie's
and
just
I
jealous.
Said, we're going to do this major hit, Ships That Don't Come In. And Dave said, that's big ships that don't come in. Mr. Dave Gibson, everybody.
Thank you, Marla. I don't know if I can afford your commission on that intro. I pay her a lot to say those nice things about me. Thank you very much. I appreciate it, baby. How about a hand for everybody that's played songs here tonight? It was great. Just so happy everybody made it out, and we appreciate y'all coming. And my buddies back there, Mr. Varble and Mr. Wallen, we're going to have a good time tomorrow. We're a very organized crew, as you'll see. But aside from that, they wanted me to do a song here, so I'll do this one right here. And I guess one of the biggest compliments I ever got on this song was a guy named John Barry. Y'all remember John Barry? John one time told me that the reason he came to Nashville was because of this song. And he said he was driving in his car one day, and it came on the radio with Joe Diffie singing it. And he had to pull over, and he said right then and there, it's like, you know, I'm sitting down here in Georgia. I think he was in Georgia. And he said, I'm going to get the hell out of Dodge. I'm going to Nashville, because if I don't, I'll never have another chance to do it. And so that song was for all the people who don't ever get a chance to do that. And so I'll play it for y'all right now. Thank you. I can tell he'd had a tough life by the way he sat and stared. Me, I'd come to push and shove, so I pulled up a chair. We talked the roads untraveled and talked of loves untrue, of strings that come unraveled. We were kings and kindred fools. And just when night hit bottom, that old man raised his glass, said at least we've had our chances, as those who never have. So here's to all the soldiers who have ever died in vain, the insane locked up in themselves, the homeless down on Main, to those who stand on empty shores and spit against the wind, and those who wait forever for ships that don't come in. He said it's only life's illusions that bring us to this bar, to pick up these old crutches and compare each other's scars. The things we're calling heartaches, hell, they're hardly worth our time. We bitch about a dollar, there's those without a dime. And as he yawned in one last round, he said, I guess we can't complain. God made life a gamble, and we're still in the game. So here's to all the soldiers who have ever died in vain, the insane locked up in them.
themselves, the homeless down on Main, to those who stand on empty shores and spit against the wind, and those who wait forever for ships that don't come in. The ones who wait forever for ships that don't come in. Thank you very much, y'all. I appreciate that. We'll see you guys tomorrow, and we'll have some fun.